touchdown, ladies and gentlemen, touchdown.
This is something that we did within the span of 5 weeks, and it's all because of the incredible team involved with getting this all done. People are working so hard to get this finished. All the volunteers, everyone you see wearing a yellow shirt, you know, they've been, some of these people have been here since 4 o'clock in the morning. Some stayed overnight to protect stuff in the parking lot. And none of this would be possible without, you know, our incredible volunteers. And our sponsors as well. And I just thank you a million. And next year is going to be, if this is what we ended up with this year, I just can't wait to show what we can do with more time next year. So I know this is a surprise to a lot of people. It was like, they're having a car show? But my reaction was the same. It was like, we're having a car show? But here we are, and we crushed it. Next year is going to be even bigger and better, so keep your eye out. We're going to give you some more warning next time, and don't forget your goodie bags. Thanks, guys.